A construction worker who fell into a hole while on the job returns to work just hours later. Take a look at this video. Our Skycam captured of the accident. It happened around 2 this morning at the 5th and Broadway construction site in downtown Nashville. A man fell into a 13-foot hole, was rescued and taken to the hospital, and after getting checked out, he returned to work. No word on what caused him to fall.